in this channel. Okay, now let's continue our lesson with this new book, yeah, Doraemon, Doraemon 1. And the lesson for today is lesson 1. It's about vocabulary, and the vocabulary is about verb 1 and verb 2. Okay, what is the meaning of the verb? Yeah, verb means words, yeah, action words, words that tells you about an action. Okay, so verb, we can say this is action word in Bahasa Indonesia. You may know about kata kerja, yeah. So verb means kata kerja in Bahasa Indonesia. Verb means kata kerja, yeah. Dia memberikan informasi tentang suatu kegiatan, suatu tindakan, ya. For example, study. Ya, study is a verb. Study is an action. Study belajar. Study means belajar, ya. Study itu suatu action, suatu tindakan, kegiatan. So, study is a verb, ya. Study belongs to a verb. Okay. You can see in your book, ya. Page 1. You can see there are three parts. Yeah. First is the drawings, the illustration, and then you can see verb 1 and verb 2. Yeah, list of verb 1 and verb 2. Some of maybe 11 examples. Yeah, there are 11 examples of the action words or the verb. Yeah, and in this verb, in this lesson, the verb is divided into, or the verb is categorized into two, yeah, verb 1 and verb 2. Okay, later we will talk about the verb 1, or what verb 1 is, or what verb 2 is. Okay, let's start by saying the meaning, and then the verb 1, and then the verb 2, yeah, like this, yeah. You can see the picture, the first, yeah, tidur. In English, verb 1, sleep, and the verb 2, slept. So, tidur means sleep or slept. Okay. Bangun, bangkit. Yeah. In English, it would be get up, yeah, in verb 1, and in verb 2, got up. Okay. Mandi. Ya, mandi pancuran, ya. Take a shower and took a shower. Makan, ya. It can be in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, or anytime, ya. Makan in English, it can be verb 1, eat, or verb 2, ate. Minum, ya. You can see the illustration. Minum, drink, or drank. Yeah. So minum, drink, and drank. Pergi or berangkat in English is as verb 1, go, and as verb 2, when. Belajar in English, yeah. We have already mentioned earlier, belajar as verb 1 is study, and as verb 2, studied. Menulis as in English as verb 1 is write. Remember, do not sound the W, ya. Huruf W itu sunyi, ya. Do not sound the W. You have to write W, but you don't sound it. Write, as verb 1. Menulis, as verb 1, write. As verb 2, wrote. Okay, next is menonton. Menonton, as verb 1, yeah, is watch. And as verb 2 is watch. Yeah, watch and watch. Okay. Yeah. almost similar, watch and watch. Okay. And berlari, berlari in English as verb 1 it will be run and as verb 2 it will be ran. Berjalan, berjalan in English it will be walk and walk. Yeah. Walk and walk. Okay. Let's repeat this one more time. Yeah. Tidur, sleep, slept. Bangun, bangkit, get up, got up. Mandi, mandi di pancuran, take a shower, took a shower. Makan, eat, ate. Minum, drink, drank. Pergi, or berangkat, go, went. Belajar, study, studied. Menulis, write, and wrote. Menonton, watch, and watch. Yeah, watch. Berlari, run, ran. Berjalan, walk, and walked. Okay, that's the exercise one. And for your part, what you have to do is you have to memorize this. Yeah, like you mention the meaning, the verb 1 and the verb 2, like that. Repeat again and again until you memorize them. You can also reverse from the last to the first. Yeah, after you finish memorizing from the first to the last. And after that, you can try making sentences like this, okay? Okay, this is one of the examples, yeah? One of the examples. We have many examples, but let's try with this one, yeah? I sleep at 9 p.m. every day. I sleep at 9 p.m. every day. But I slept at 8 p.m. yesterday. Okay, pay attention. Sleep and slept. This is verb 1, this is verb 2. Yeah, the meaning is tidur in bahasa Indonesia. I sleep at 9 p.m. every day. But I slept at 8 p.m. yesterday. So, if you notice, yeah, if you use every day, every day, yeah, when present time, you can use, you use verb 1, yeah, every day in present time. But for past time, for example, yesterday, you can use, or you have to use verb 2, yeah, you use verb 2 for past event or past action, yeah, for example, by the time signal yesterday. Okay, I sleep at 9 p.m. every day, but I slept at 9 p.m. yesterday. In bahasa Indonesia, we can say like this. Kalau waktunya adalah sekarang atau saat ini, waktunya adalah masa kini dan setiap hari, selalu, kadang-kadang, jarang, ya. Contoh ini setiap hari, every day, kita gunakan verb 1. Tapi kalau sudah lewat, sudah berlalu, kegiatannya sudah berlalu, kita menggunakan verb 2. Ini sudah selesai. Kita sudah selesai tidur dan sudah bangun lagi nih, baru kita gunakan. Nah, atau walaupun belum selesai ya. Saya tidur jam 8, tapi ini yang digunakan orang lain ya. Dia tidur jam 8 semalam. Ya. Mungkin orangnya belum bangun, tapi dia mulai tidurnya jam 8. Ya. Tapi kalau ini contohnya saya, berarti sudah bangun ya. I slept at 8 p.m. yesterday ya. Saya tidur jam 8 malam yesterday, kemarin. Saya tidur jam 9 malam setiap hari. Setiap hari jam 9 malam, tapi kemarin saya tidurnya jam 8 malam. I slept at 8 p.m. yesterday. Okay, this is one of many examples. Okay, that's all for today, the lesson for today. I hope we can see you again in our next video. If you think that this video is useful, you can share it to your friends. Don't forget to subscribe, give a like, and then you can make your comments in the comment section below. Okay? I hope you can see you again next time, and until then, see you. Bye-bye. Don't forget to study and read your book.
You just walk right out the door. Don't wanna do this anymore. Now I'm lost without you. You drive me crazy out my mind. How'd you do this every time? Now I'm lost without you. Used to be the one I talk to when I'm sad. Can't you see now tainted love is all we have? Our issues run so deep, now when I try to sleep I feel so bad. I should leave, and by the time it's done, I'll be gone. I should leave, and by the time it's distant when you're home, always hanging by your phone. Do I even know you? And I get paranoid sometimes, 'cause I know that you ain't mine, and I'm lost without you. Tainted love is all we have. Our issues run so deep, now when I try to sleep I feel so bad. I should leave, and by the time it's